game. We can name it as saffron whale game, which is manipulating the minds of the youth and, you know, making them to take extreme steps like this. So at this moment, what we need is to do the counseling to those youths and correct their mindset, support them. The sociological and psychological counseling is very much in need for those youths to correct those manipulated mindsets. So that's how we can save India, save Indian youth. So let us say the call to this saffron whale game from the right wing elements. That's all. Thank you.
एक मिनट मुझे एक बार बता दीजिए।